Welcome to our 2016 Vauxhall Corsa design. This car is a 1.4 litre petrol engine which produces 90 brake horsepower and runs at 47.1 miles to the gallon. This car's only had two previous owners. We'll come with a full service history and comes with our network U warranty, which is 12 months as standard. Includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage and HPR checks just for your peace of mind. I'm sure take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Corsa. If we have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in silver. You'd have 15 inch wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, I'm able to show us the boot space inside here as well. Having a look inside, you can see that you have a decent amount of space back here, with those seats at the back there folding as one unit to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys as part of the full preparation of the vehicle. I'm just going to take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Corsa design. As I sit us in the driver's seat, and start the car up for us as well. So demonstrate all the features inside here. First off, starting on our centre console down here, you do have your automatic gearbox to go along with that 1.4 litre petrol engine. Moving just past that down here, you do have your USB input as well as your power outlet. They'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. And moving up once more, you do have the heating and the air conditioning for the car. It can be both accessed on the left hand side here. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, it is a touchscreen display. So if we tap onto audio, you can see you do have your DAB radio stations, as well as your AM and FM. So there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left-hand side, you do have your cruise control and your speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. And on your right-hand side, some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 23,217 miles. The car does also come with automatic daytime running lights, electronic wing mirrors, and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Corsa design, finished in the black and grey cotton. Same design is mirrored in those back seats. And you do have ISOFIX tethers on there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.